watch. If you're watching in-game, you can do that as well. There, if you go to Fortnite.com/watch, you can actually kind of hone in on a specific team. There's 10 different feeds to take a look at, and you can say, like, you know what? I'm all about the Fish fam. I'm just going to watch their perspective. You can do that. Head on over to Fortnite.com/watch. Take a look. Here are a breakdown of your feed right there on screen.
Incredible new feature. I have to use it. I checked it out on my phone earlier. And just unbelievable, seriously. To see all the different POVs, to see the first and second place POVs, and then also to be able to pick who you want.
Yeah.
Rockland. You can watch what's happening. So, just an awesome feature. Go check it out. It's amazing.
Yeah, for sure. And don't forget, guys, you're one third of the way through the Golden Games. First one, Sky City is in the books. The Funky Fighters were back, and now we move on to the 7th. And that is the Firefly, a.k.a. Junkyard 2. Don't forget, the Remix, 10-point prize.
Only the large ones. You can't go with the, you know, little crowbar. You can't go with the wood planks. You can't go with any of that. And there is one of the prizes for the teams that won before. We've got 10 seconds until the game launches, Zeke. The second game of our Golden Games here, guys. It's time.
2-1. The game begins. Now, just a refresher. We can only be 10-point props. So let's break down what these 10-point props are. You've got a snowman. By the way, there's no snow anywhere else on the map.
Bro, I can only hear.
With the gold bomb on top. Nope, that sticks out like a sore thumb. A giant gnome? Well, I mean, it kind of blends in, depending on where you stand. You know, you hide some of the, behind some of the blue. You can make the hide. A giant teddy bear? You've got the target. You've got the rusted out car. I mean, you've also got the giant dumpster. So, you know, as you kind of scan your eyes across the map, you know, you can... the rusted out car, the target. These are things that could be... Whoa. All right, Kaz. All right, this guy is, guys, got the eyes of the hawk. But these props are going to be, they're going to stick out like sore thumbs, is what I'm trying to get at.
Yep. Kaz, awesome. You see his reaction?
Yeah, even Kaz is like, ooh.
He's like, wait, Scissors is there. He is finding everybody right now.
Bam.
Good vision. It is interesting. You got to make sure you know who the guards are at the beginning of this. The White Wing Warriors on the bottom level. They're clearing out the house right now. They're making sure nobody is approaching. Only four teams have scored right now.
Trying to find through that. There was definitely someone back there. There was not supposed to be three trucks back there, I don't think. You know, in playing this, the best way to kind of go about this is every time that those blinds come up, you want to instant reload right then on the spot. Yes, you're trying to make blind fires. Unless you're certain, you're like, no, I know where my crosshair is. If that's a player, take the shot. Absolutely. But when those blinds come up, you want to reload. You want to have as many shots as possible before that next, shade comes back up, right?
And the Ravens revenge beating the other guard. Nice shot there from Talbot. Yeah, you mentioned when the blinds fall into the block, when the block comes up, take the time to reload and make sure you're taking the time like Talbot to stop. Try to remember exactly what you saw. Don't move your POV. Don't move your camera at all. As you try to recognize exactly what changed, you've got to use the uptime of your vision to take as many shots as possible to clear out what you think is possibly a prop. That player came down from below because he hit one of those springboards. I use it moving forward, sand as well. They're all going with the targets. I use it, gets in just barely because Topback missed his shot.
This is really good for the Funky Fighters. They've taken themselves a nice early lead. It's only 20 points, nothing substantial yet. But they can use every single round. Again, another big prop going in. They're 50, 30 points ahead of the pack. And the only three teams behind them, Fish Fam, Thunderfoo, and the Chicken Champions. And look, time is done. So that's it. So don't forget, Raven's Revenge, they have already been going. So going forward, all they have to do is try and rack up points. This is going to be huge going forward. The round is going to be set. We'll get two new guards on deck. We've got the Chicken Champions and the Funky Fighters. So now they can try to lock up other players from scoring. And it depends on how well they do, right? Because again, these are big 10-point props. There's a lot of them as well.
You recall the first game where the second to the Funky Fighters. So, like you said, being able to...
There you go. What's up, bro?
What's happening?
Man, bro, I was playing solos, dude. And, how do you say it? I landed in one guy, and as soon as I started shooting him, there's another guy landing on a tree, and a guy landing behind me. Fucking stupid. And they were all concentrating on me, dude.
I just got clear from this area.
Nice. How many kills?
2 kills. 2.
Nice.
Gotta kill me. I didn't even have a shotgun, man. I thought he was about to trap me. And I started breaking down the wall. And he kept building the wall like he was screwing with me. So I just started pickaxing him. And I almost had him. If I had a shotgun, it would have been over.
Yeah.
Like, screw this. This dude's gonna be an asshole. I'm gonna pickaxe him today.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're got five, yo.
Yeah.
I was trying to get it off, but... What's that now?
I leave my house around like 5:10. You call it, man.
Did you get that little screen on your left side or not?
Yeah, I took it off.
Yeah, it was bothering me, dude. I was like, bro, shut the fuck up. And then I finally found out how to take it off. I don't give a fuck, Keisha. Green AR.
Somebody's in the house with me. Nothing to do.
Alright.
I got a great attack for you.
I got a great AR for you. Yeah, 1 minute. There by the small barn. They just shocked me. Oh, one's right here.
I'm coming.
He has a combat shotgun, yeah.
Oh yeah, he's outside the house.
Yeah, you hear him.
Broke his shield. Hit him from 90.
51, cracked his shield. Is that yours? No, that's not yours. There's more people, third party. Fuck, dude, are you fucking kidding? Shit, the other guy's coming in. Oh, let's go. I ran out of ammo. Shotgun ammo or not?
Yeah, I got 28. I'll drop
this
Whenever. you don't hit that chest over there.
Yeah, you want it?
No, no, you do. I'm pretty decent on loot, just need health.
Yeah, I made sure.
My gray AR, blue cap, got a white saber, gray saber.
Yeah, any green.
Hit the zone.
Yeah, no.
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah. Oh, the gold with it. Colvin mission.
Alright. Oh, nice. What are you on ahead, dude?
Just got a divot. Alright, let's hit this campfire right here in Grandma's house.
Yeah, I'm coming. I see some people in Salty.
Where at?
I saw somebody by the gas station, but I don't see them right now. They were jumping right there. Like behind it.
Oh, they're in a four-wheeler. People landing behind us?
Yep.
Crack the shield?
Cracked the other one's shield.
Knocked him.
You gotta be shitting me.
He's dead.
Oh yeah, he's super weak. He's super weak. One shot, dude.
I've been out of fucking ammo. What?
Dude's still alive. We just took a mini. Oh my god, I was switching guns and he one point. He's taking minis right now.
I ran out of fucking...
He's not in the shot no more, he took minis.
Oh, I'm dead.
Aw, dude.
I'm dead. Damn, bro. I ran out of ammo, yo, and he had shotgun ammo.
I should have killed him, dude. I hit him so many times, but he was just so fast building.
Oh, yeah.
And then whenever I swapped from Subby to shotgun, he edited and smacked me with the one with the pump.
Yeah, Bando. Bando, RIP, bro. Hold up, I'll be back. He had hella heals though.
Yeah, dude, he kept healing up.
Yeah.
You landing in the lake or outside the lake?
I'm
just gonna see what happens.
Right here. You know what, I'm gonna land over here. I'm gonna go from here, and I'm gonna move from to here, and then I'm gonna go to that house.
Yeah, I'm gonna land over here. Alright.
Oh, there's someone landing with you, bro. Alright, did you get the gun or did...
No, I got it. I'm good.
Bye-bye, little guy. And you got a combat.
That's what I landed on.
How lucky are you, yeah?
I know.
I got a menu for you. His friend's coming.
Alright.
Cracked his shields. He's pure white.
Alright.
Bye-bye. Did he have a shotgun?
He's got a gold, no. He's got a gold, whatchamacallit, infantry.
Yeah.
What kind of guns you got right now, bro?
A burst, SMG, and an AR.
I'll let you know when I see a shot.
You got AR ammo or no?
I had 110, I could drop some.
Because I have 23. Alright, thanks, bro. You gotta dance on it or what?
Put a challenge.
I wonder what that is right there. It's probably if it's your rifle. People rifting. And they're rifting over here since they're circle. I think it's only one person.
Is it near you?
What are you? Oh purple, yeah. I was like, oh my god.
You have somebody on you? Or?
Nah.
I hear somebody, yeah. Definitely got somebody on him. Oh my god, I hit him for 150. He's thirsty. Nice.
No! Oh, dude, I swear, man. This little bench fucking brought me down.
Should have took that combat over there. Hit that dude for 150. Take that gold, brother.
Is that yours?
The gold's yours. The blue is mine.
Oh, okay.
Let me chill right here for a second.
I think I saw some choke splashes.
You have some extra shotgun shells?
Yeah, bro, I got you. Oh, there's people over there. Did you ghost?
Yeah, that was on purpose. I was taking the 50 pot.
Oh look, there's a pot over here. I'll take it.
I could carry it.
I could carry it also.
That's fine, you could take it. You see those people?
I don't see them.
What a sniper.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
He
one
was
coming. Driving in right
yeah,
here.
He came in from the storm. Nope, didn't tag him at all. He's building. I don't think he has ammo. Was that you?
Yeah, that was me. I was trying to...
Tag number 23 has shield. What the fuck? Were you... Dude. Oh my god. I'm getting shot by someone else. Oh, okay, I see him. Yeah. Southeast? They're both separate. Oh my god, are you
hit him for 81.
How much you can have out real quick?
Oh, they got somebody else. There's
yeah, there's two people.
He's taking I hit him for 120 and he's taking, he just took two minis. He's up there with you now. Now the other guy's still just camping.
You fucking kidding me? God.
gay.
Oh shit.
God.
I was about to hit it down, yo. Let's see what time is it. 4:04. Yo, I'm gonna go eat real quick. And then I'll be back.